So this is the 5K. You might recognize the guts from Sundown, Wolfram, or even Mr. Music Man, if you're familiar with that brand. These are just blank. We can put a Gonzo sticker on them. See, blank. We do have black Gonzo stickers right now. So it'll be black on black, so it'll be kind of invisible. If you want to see what that looks like, do it yourself. Again, these are pretty straightforward. They have a clipping indicator on the metal base knob. Fan cooled, the fans turn on high whenever you're starting to stress out stuff. I don't know if that helps because it's all internal. But you've seen these SFB 5000, Wolfram 5000, same thing. They do right around 5K at 1 ohm. This is the 4-channel version. This is 600 watts by 4 at 1 ohm. So each channel is 1 ohm. I think you can also bridge these, if I remember right. Yes, you can bridge them, 2 ohm minimum. So 2 ohm bridged or 1 ohm per channel. So that's typically used for highs. People don't usually use those for subs, but you could. It's a full range amp, it's fine. And then we have the 3K, and then the slightly larger 1500.2, which is basically it's a 2 ohm version. If you're gonna bridge it, it's actually a 2-channel amp, but if you bridge it at 2 ohms, it's the same amplifier, just 3K at 2 ohm, 3K at 1 ohm. So that's how most people will use them. That's what I recommend them as. So we're doing these for 300 each shipped, 300. Shit, I forgot the pricing on this one. It's cheaper than Sundown and Down for Sound. And they come with a 3-year warranty against defects. And I test every one of them and I sign every one of them and put your name on them. You can remove the silver Sharpie with some acetone if you'd like as well. So this is the 5K. It has the dual zero gauge. And I think these, yeah, that has the double zero gauge. This has the double zero gauge. And then this has the double zero gauge. So again, these are not, I didn't make these. I didn't invent them. These are just off the shelf products that I got a bunch of, and we're doing them from real cheap. The 5K is only $350 shipped. And I think you get $25 off if you get two or more. We have several of these. And then I only have two left of the 8K, which are $450 shipped. No discount on those because I only have two left. So I had to give a lot of them out as part of people that did a pre-sale stuff. I had to deal with those guys. So, but this is what's left. Probably got about 12 of the 5Ks left. I think 4 of the 3Ks. Or what? No, that's the 4-channel. 10 of the 4-channels. 4 of the 3Ks, and then 4 of the 1500.2, which is really just a 3K at 2 ohm optimized. So again, same sort of thing. The Tiffany RCAs, we just do Cash App. If you're not on Cash App, use my link and get $5 free whenever you send $15 or more. It's a good deal. And then now if you have trouble with it, make sure you talk to your bank and let them know what you're doing. Now, they don't like it, and they want you to use Zelle or whatever, PayPal or some other bullshit. They like those because they can track you. They don't like Cash App because they can't track you. The cool thing about Cash App as well is that you can buy Bitcoin, and you can play that market without really any sort of upfront fees or anything like that. You can also, and there's no fees on that, no fees on Bitcoin, and there's also no fees on peer-to-peer transfers for cash. You do have to pay a fee if you want your cash immediate. Otherwise, you just wait for the regular bank cycle to cycle out through your account. And there is a very small fee if you want to buy a lot of popular stocks. What's really great about buying stocks like Tesla stock, I told myself, hey, when it drops back down to 600, buy some. And what's great is that if you want to just buy $100 worth, you're not buying a whole share, but you're buying a partial share. So, and it basically works like a ledger. You're not technically buying the stock. You're just buying like sort of a, what's the word? I guess you're just putting a mark on a ledger. And then it's backed by 10 billion in Bitcoin that Jack Dorsey had bought as part of the reinforcement plan for Cash App. And he makes more with Cash App than he does even on Square, even though Square got started first. So anyways, I love you guys. These are the amps. Pick them up. Don't tell anybody where you got them. Just say you got the hookups and then sell them for, you know, double your money. I highly encourage it. There's no brand on them, so people can't tell, you know, oh, this is blah, blah, blah. And you're like, well, it doesn't say that. So, and that's the bad part about buying when you buy from like Oscar that says Mr. Music Man. And it, I think he sells the 5K for $400. And you can't sell it for more than $400 if it says Mr. Music Man on it. So you, because you look it up and you go, hey, it's $400. Why are you selling this for $600? So, but if you buy it under the Hertz brand, like, you know, then this is $2,000. Same shit. So stop being a brand whore and just to help other people get bass. And, it, you know, people would always rather buy local than through mail order. And that's what you can provide that service for. And then on top of that, if you want to do install and all that other stuff, then you can make some extra money and just be cheaper than the store. Love you guys. Bye.